For those who don't remember, last time we left off needing to repair the machine powering the Eastern Bridge. We ended up in the sewers, basically. And we have a bunch of puzzles that we need to figure out now. Although it doesn't look like there's any puzzles in this room. Never mind. Looks like there's some puzzles in this room. Might need more boxes. Jesus. Freaking hulking this over here. Two. Don't fall. Might not be able to do that. I don't know. I'm just playing around guessing things at the moment, so we shall see. Well, it looks like that was easier to figure out than I expected. I'm gonna turn this up a little bit because I turned it down. Is there now something going on in here that I can interact with? Still have no idea what these are for. Part of me thinks that they maybe are supposed to. Oh, this one's stuck in position. This one's stuck. These are all stuck. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I really don't know. I also don't know what these are for. That's back out to the cistern, so we're not going there yet, because we need to figure out this puzzle room. Do I maybe have to match this side to that side? We'll give that a try. So the farthest one is low, the furthest one is medium, and that one's up. Thank you. heard clicking, which made me think maybe that was the key. I don't know. There's a lot of pipes and stuff around here. I'm not really sure what I'm doing. I think we got this. I don't know. So this is stuck in position, so I'm assuming I got that part. Was that closed? Did I close that again? There's one on both sides. What? Oh. A note. Finally. The work I have put into this machine is unequaled by the reasoning of any man. The thought that generations of men have passed away since I first attempted to reconstruct the design is most tiring. The limitations of this world have made my work incredibly difficult. It has forced me to build the thing almost 100 times larger than the delicate contraption it tries to emulate. Not to mention the flow of tamed lightning, crudely replaced by pressured steam pushing its way through pipes and turbines. It shames me to think that what the inventor would have thought of my monster. Where he works with a magnifying glass to carefully fix all the parts, I push 5 men to erect a tower of wrought iron in the hope that it will even have the tiniest hint of power found in a traveler's locket. What? I must need these for something. I just need to figure out where they go. I'm gonna assume these are all stuck in place too. Yeah. Oh, oil. Sweet, sweet oil. Nothing in there. Alright, let's bring these back to the main room. Close that door because that one's done. I got the pipe out of this room. If there was one. And we will close door number 2. These ones are stuck. I have so many tinder boxes, I don't really care if a couple of them get wasted. Also, this feels like a non-time one. You know what I mean? Close this door, we're done with it. I am going to see. No. These still move. Back out there as well. Can I still move these? This is the one I'm not sure of then. Really not sure what's going on here. Leave that for now. I'm gonna go back this way. see if there's anything I missed besides that. What are these holes in the wall for? Oh, the pipes! I knew they had a purpose. Perfect. Dang it. Okay, so I've got three. Is that all I need? I hope so. Sorry, can I just throw these into the right place? I think I need one more piece. Judging from...
Daniel? Is that you? What are you doing?
Nothing. Looking for another piece of piping. Clearly I'm missing one. It wasn't down here anymore, right? There's a lantern here. Didn't notice that before. Ooh! What's that for? Crank for a machine. What machine? Tell me. This one looks... Oh no, it is right. Okay. Just not sure where this crank is for. There's nothing else in here. Nope. I don't see anything more. Maybe I'm done. No, this is repair the machine powering the Eastern Bridge. I'm not repaired yet, I guess. I don't know if it's because of this. I feel like I had it in the right spot, it just didn't lock in place, which made me think that maybe I did it right. Hear that specific noise. I feel like that's right. Sometimes, game, you just know how to push my buttons. That's the problem. You're pushing my buttons. I also have no idea where that crank's supposed to go. Unless the crank goes outside here now that I've fixed it. That's possible. We shall see. Bridge is still down. Good. Oh, it actually worked though. These are down again. Do I have to find a way to lock them in place? Is that the issue? Grab a box and just smash these things. Didn't work. Look this up again. These are locked. Remove these. You're stuck. To me, that says I have solved this one. Thus, the other one, the other three, are all stuck. Not solved, i.e. son of a bitch. I'm glad that these are all back where they were before. Still not sure what's going on up here. I like that there's a lot of symmetry in this place, except for here. Come on, light it. one goes to that one, and that one goes to that one. That one goes across, that one goes across, and that one goes up, that one goes up. And what is with the end one here, though? That's what concerns me, is why are there two extra ones here? Do I need something or no? If I do, don't know where it is. Can actually go back here. Alright then. I don't freaking know. Well, let's see. Stop right clicking, you shit. Okay, so the thing that I looked at says when you have fixed both sides, which, so I was right, you have to match the sides. That one made sense. It's just not, it's clearly not quite perfect, which is frustrating me, because it says that this will break when I get it. So I did this one. This one's good. And I did this one because it won't let me remove the pipes anymore. So now the only thing to do is the other side. And I have to make it match. Where it's matching here. I use blocks. Put another box under that. Is there a bigger box that I can do? See that before. Get them out. Not quite. This one pretty much will sit on top of this. Oh. That's supposed to be this one. So this one has to be higher, and this one has to be lower. How did I get that wrong? How did I get that so wrong? This one should be lower, though, clearly. That looks right. And then that one needs to be a little bit higher, I think. I did it! Thank you. Well, okay then. I'm a little concerned that the main door didn't break, but maybe that's because I was on the other side of it. I don't know. Open sesame. Yes. Push half. Wasn't even that far of a drop. Come on. Can I throw this that far? No. Can I throw it up on the thing though? Two of them just in case. I'm getting good at these puzzles, unless I have to look them up.